Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get latest updates.
Hello friends, welcome to my channel Trinity Studio. Today I am going to unbox a very cheap gaming mouse. The mouse is from MF Tech and this is the packaging. So let's open it.
Wow.
So it's a very simple packaging and we get MF Tech Crop gaming mouse specifications card here, and this is our mouse. So this is the mouse, and let's take a look from all the sides. Here is the MF Tech logo, and here we have gaming mouse written over it, and the design is also very stylish and it has gaming accent on all the sides. Here you can see the arrows, and here are the two side buttons which are helpful for throwing grenade. Also you can use them for forward and backward button while consuming media. This is the mouse wheel. This is middle mouse button. Also we have DPI changer here, and this is left click and right click. You can gauge its quality from the wire. The wire is thick and it's wrapped with fabric. So overall at this price point I think this is good. It has a plastic build, but build quality is okay, not that great. And also here we have the arrows on this side. At the back we have MF Tech logo, rated voltage 5 volt, current 100 milliampere. Also the upper surface has rubberized coating so it won't slip. So, and they are saying that it is anti-slip and anti-sweat coating. So, and these are the click sounds. So let's connect the mouse with the computer. So here it is after connecting. Right now it is showing blue light. The light depends on the DPI. If I change the DPI, the light will change also. Now this is another, it has 4 built-in lights. Now let's switch to another DPI, and now it's red. So blue is 800 DPI. Then purple is 1200 DPI, and then red is 1600 DPI, and 2000 DPI is rose. I don't think it's rose or something like pinkish purple, whatever, but this is 2000 DPI. At 2000 DPI the light blinks a bit. This eagle logo here gives the mouse a gaming look. Also the graffiti pattern is really promising. So for casual gamers, and if you want to add some style to your desktop or your laptop, I think you should go for it. But for hardcore gamers this mouse is not recommended, because in hand of hardcore gamers this mouse won't last for 3 or 4 months. But if you are a casual gamer, you play games 2 or 3 hours a day and not so frequently, you can obviously go for this mouse at 350 rupees. I think this is a very good mouse and you can go for it. Another thing, this mouse is very smooth and it works on this flat surface. But earlier I had a mouse that doesn't work on the flat surface. I had to use a mouse pad for that. But this mouse works on all surfaces, even on my bed. And if your keyboard has backlight like this, it will really add some aesthetics to your settings. So I hope you find this video helpful. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this.